Not a run from a grime rapper. I don't know if I'm like mentally prepared for this video, but we're still gonna make it. Hello, my favorite people. You guys have been asking me for more UK reactions, whether it be accents, culture, TV shows, or rap. Well, today I'm giving you another rap UK video. I decided today I'm gonna do Stormzy, Blinded by Your Grace, part two. Though we haven't seen part one, so I don't know what that's about, but this is part two. If you're new here, make sure you subscribe because we do a lot of UK content. Like this video, let's get 500 likes, and the description down below is a link to the second channel where you can get even more content from me. Okay. Oh, by the way, I got a new camera. I just need to set it up. So for now, this video will still be on my iPhone. I'm watching a lyric video, by the way. So all the lyrics will be down in the description down below. So you can keep along with me if you want to.
I'm blinded by your grace. I'm blinded by your grace, by your grace. I'm blinded by your grace.
Okay, I feel like we're walking into heaven, but instead of like there being trumpets and horns, it's a rap song. I feel like Stormzy's kind of on his Kanye West stuff with this one. Like the last two albums Kanye's put out have been like very emotional and religious, and I feel like the song kind of is the same feeling as that. So far anyway.
I'm blinded by your Lord, I've been broken. You fix me. I'm blinded by your grace. You came and saved me. Lord,
not a run from a grime rapper. Not a run from a grime rapper. This song alone shows Stormzy's versatility. Y'all were saying, or people were saying anyway, that he's blurred the lines between pop and rap, and I feel like that's a good thing. If you can combine both those genres and create something like this, you're doing something right, in my opinion. Okay, switching up. Oh, Fraser T. Smith's on the chords. The guitar player. Abigail's you? What's that? Damn. So this song is literally just giving thanks and praise to God for everything he's done in Stormzy's life. Like, he's literally saying, all I have and all I am is thanks to God. So, I didn't expect this from Stormzy, but it's nice to see this side of him. I don't want to say a more humble side, but like, a more grounded side of Stormzy. God's plan, they can never stop this. Like, wait right there, could you stop my verse? You saved this kid and I'm not your first. It's not by blood, it's not by death. But oh my God, what a God I serve. Lord, I am broken. This part is catchy. You fix me. I'm blinded by your grace. You came and saved me. Even though this is like a religious song, I feel like I can still, like, you could still get hyped to this at a party, which is weird. I don't understand that, but whatever. This can't be Stormzy. Is this Stormzy? Please let me know. Stormzy, a vocalist? I'm shocked. What the heck? Who is this?
Grace,
I think it's Stormzy. If he's saying, I feel like this is what he would sound like, and it's it, the voice kind of sounds like Stormzy, so I think it's Stormzy. This has to be one of my favorite Stormzy songs now. Vossy Bop, I like that one, and now Blinded by Your Grace, powerful, and he's singing on it. And there was a guitar. I like the chords reference he said. Wow. I was talking about the versatility in his music, but what about his artistry? The versatility in his artistry. What can't he do at this point? He probably can't dance, but musically he can do everything.
To another day, I was so afraid, till you came and saved. You came and saved me, and the rain was falling.
Why do I get, sorry if I keep pausing it, why do I have like Frank Ocean vibes? The Color Orange album from Frank Ocean, this entire part right here, the second verse kind of reminds me of Frank Ocean completely. Even the way he trailed off at the end there on the note. And the guitar. Church, we're in church. That part hits different. The whole song is amazing, but that part especially was great. This is crazy. Background vocals. Wait. Don't miss the background vocals. Those were amazing. By far the best Stormzy song I've ever heard. The thing is, who would have thought a grime rapper could do something like that? Could produce something like that? Could sing? You know, usually whenever you think of drill or grime in the scene of the UK, or even New York, you think of like violence and money and hoes and violence. But he just made a whole beautiful song about being thankful to God. Never thought I would see it. Kind of felt like that's what we were going with by the whole title, Blinded by Your Grace Part 2. But can we also talk about the title, Blinded by Your Grace? Like, is he saying, like, it's there and he forgets to be thankful for it? Or is he saying God is there for him so much that no matter what he experiences or what problems he goes through, he knows God's always going to be on his side? I think it can be seen either way, but regardless, the song is beautiful. The song was amazing. I liked the lyrics and I liked the production of it. Best song, best UK song I feel like I've heard. Aside from some of Aich's stuff, I hate to say it, but Aich, he gets me going. H, not Aich. Subscribe if you're new here. Comment down below what other UK content you want to see, whether it be reactions or me trying UK things like food or y'all's tea. I still don't understand your hype behind tea, but you know, anything. Comment down below what you want to see and I'll do it. Make sure you like this video. Let's get 500 likes on this video. And the description down below is a link to the second channel where you can get even more content from me. I think I said everything I need to say there. Bye.
You came and saved me.